I've got a feeling that the bugle is not the target. Courthouse. Clever, using the bugle as a false lead.
Spider-Man sighted! Get him!
Thank you. They're surrounding the building! We don't have enough firepower! Get to the bombs! They're trying to blow up the courthouse!
Nothing relaxed. Yeah!
Thank you.
Spider-Man. The Bugle was apparently a false lead.
I figured that out about halfway through the huge battle at the courthouse. I'm smart that way.
I followed some of Kingpin's men. The few that survived disappeared not far from here.
They're probably rocking the secret base thing. Henchmen tend to do that.
We must investigate the location. It may be the source for their weapons.
My thinking exactly.
Let us go at once.
Yes, let us.
I will reconnoiter the surrounding area for other possible bases.
And I'll risk my neck by sneaking into the one you know about. Okay, fine.
Good luck, Spider-Man.
You too. Happy reconnoitering.
I fear those were not the last of Kingpin's mechanized units.
I assume you mean the big robots.
Exactly. There are several more at large. Destroy them at once.
On my way. Kingpin, you ever dealt with that guy before?
Only tangentially.
Oh, I could tell you stories. I could also tell you fat jokes. That's usually what I do when I get toe-to-toe with the guy. Fat jokes. Drives him nuts.
Indeed.
I suppose it's kind of childish.
Perhaps.
But I admit it. He's got this little vein on his forehead. Oh, I love to see that thing pop when he gets all angry.
You enjoy inciting anger?
Only in the bad guys. Makes them sloppy, less likely to shoot me, you know?
You know Kingpin is a criminal. Why not destroy him?
I know I've traced some criminal things back to him, but it's not my job to destroy anybody. Look, I'm a hero, not a destroyer. I stop the bad things, point the cops in the right direction. You know, let the legal system do its job.
Yet this Kingpin still walks free.
He has almost as many lawyers as he has cupcakes. But someday he won't have enough lawyers, and he'll be put away for good. And I'll be there, watching as they take him away.
I hope you are correct.